Well, howdy, 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 nearly senior citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and bom dia. It is still morning for me, and so I still say good morning. And welcome to this, my very first reaction video of the day. I honestly have no idea if I'm going to get three videos done today, possibly four, maybe just two, maybe this is the only one. Really busy, late start, insanity, madness, ears, rabbit. I don't know what I'm doing now. I'm just sort of saying random things at random. And I don't know why. So, anyway, I've watched the first Lana Del Rey, Born to Die. And, oh my gosh, that was a powerful, powerful song. This is Ride by Lana Del Rey. And so let us watch, listen to, enjoy, and in my case, react to Lana Del Rey's Ride. Right now. Just like it says, Ride. Rope swing in a desert. I like rope swings.
I was in the winter of my
life. Or a tire swing, I guess.
And the men I met along the road were my only summer. At night, I fell asleep with visions of myself dancing and laughing and crying with them. 3 years down the line of being on an endless world tour, and my memories of them were the only things that sustained me, and my only real happy times.
Okay.
I was a singer, not a very popular one. I once had dreams of becoming a beautiful poet, but upon an unfortunate series of events, saw those dreams dashed and divided like a million stars in the night sky that I wished on over and over again, sparkling and broken. But I didn't really mind because I knew that it takes getting everything you ever wanted and then losing it to know what true freedom is.
Is this like spoken word?
When the people I used to know found out what I had been doing, how I had been living, they asked me why. But there's no use in talking to people who have a home. They have no idea what it's like to seek safety in other people. For home to be wherever you lie your head.
You're right. I even don't know what that's like.
I was always an unusual girl. My mother told me I had a chameleon soul. No moral compass pointing due north. No fixed personality. Just an inner indecisiveness that was as wide and as wavering as
an
you.
An inner indecisiveness?
And if I said I didn't plan for it to turn out this way,
I didn't mean to snort. I mean, I did mean to snort, but I'm sorry for snorting.
Who belonged to no one. Who belonged to everyone.
Yeah?
Who had nothing. Who wanted everything. With a fire for every experience and an obsession for freedom. That terrified me to the point that I couldn't even talk about. And pushed me to a nomadic point of madness that both dazzled and dizzied me.
Is this like really what happened in her life, or is this just a story? I can't tell. Ah, now I guess we're into like music video part of the music video. Huh.
I've been out on that open road.
She's got one heck of a deep voice.
You can be my full-time. time, Daddy, why God? Singing blues has been getting old. You can be my full-time baby, out of cold. Don't break me down.
I realize I haven't been saying a whole lot. Unless they don't know what to think. I mean, it's she's got a beautiful voice. But I don't know what's.
Drink all day and we talk till dark. That's the way. Dogs do it light or dark. Don't leave me now. Don't say goodbye. Don't turn around.
I mean, it's. What you were saying before, belonging to no one and belonging to everyone, and seeking comfort in the arms of strangers is, I don't know. I mean, is this what it's about? That's what her life is being? And she wishes it still was? Really makes me wonder. Because it's also, I mean, it's, if that's what it is, the celebration of the kind of life that she's had and wanting to do that, I mean, even having had done that, it's to her, not me. I don't understand that life or mindset.
Every night I used to pray that I'd find my people. And finally, I did. On the open road. We had nothing to lose, nothing to gain, nothing we desired anymore, except to make our lives into a work of art. Live fast, die young, be wild, and have fun. I believe in the country America used to be, I believe in the person I want to become. I believe in the freedom of the open road. And my motto is the same as ever. I believe in the kindness of strangers. And when I'm at war with myself, I ride. I just ride. Who are you? Are you in touch with all of your darkest fantasies? Have you created a life for yourself where you can experience them? I have. I am fucking crazy. But I am free.
Okay. Cool. I don't understand that at all. Now, for the parts of it that I don't need to understand, like her voice, which is wonderful, the way the song sounded, which is good and actually very haunting, and that the spoken parts of it, I mean, as a piece to listen to, it sounds very good. I don't understand what she's actually trying to say. And in fact, that lifestyle that she was speaking of and embracing, I find so alien that I don't even know how to react to that. I wish I did, because you could see my confusion and inability to understand during the entire video. These are also times when I feel functionally retarded, because I have no idea what the whole thing was about, because it was just that kind of lifestyle, and the way she was speaking is so alien to the way that I have lived. Even though my own life has been nuts in its own way. See? Clean palm. I took a shower. There's no resin or anything on there. So if you check that URL right up there, you'll find that's the poll. Head on there. You'll be able to vote on the videos there. There are also clickable link down there in the show more section. That'd be awesome if you could head there and vote. There's also links down there like to patreon.com, GoFundMe, Twitter, Facebook, and others. Just, I don't really do anything with the others. So if you could spare some spare cash, that'd be awesome. If you can't, don't worry about it. You have to take care of yourself first before you take care of others. So take care of yourself, then worry about me. So thumbs up. It was good. In that, if I didn't understand English, it would be better. Because understanding it shows me that I don't understand it, and that leaves me very confused. Whereas if this was, like, Korean, then I could listen to it and say, boy, this is why I like it, and then talk about everything but the fact that it confuses me. So you take care. I'll see you on the flip side, and you have a very, very good day today. Thumbs up. And we'll see you on the flip side. That's a good thing.